Ew.
What up?
Level one.
Peter, Naomi.
Connection. We did this.
What?
I did what?
Don't do this. Then we did this. Lock it down. Don't do this up there. Then we talk about holding ourselves in one piece. We don't lift up or give this away for free. We have a little stretch within ourselves. And then we get to the point where we get pulled apart so we have to move. And when we're moving, we're saying, yes, we're just going a little slower than our leaders. We don't catch up to them.
For the exercise of these, we really want you to do that. Leaders, same idea here. Your hands are going to go left. Your body goes first, your hands go second, and it follows you last. So we have that sort of towing feeling. If you get that slow feeling, to get you all patient and moving at the right rate. We ask the followers to make sure they're not going fast to the leaders. Can you catch up to me one time? She waited, but after waiting, she stops running and runs ahead. That's very tempting. Followers, we ask you to stay behind there, and the temptation is to put the brakes on, so we have these chunky lean back steps all the time. We call that having the parking brake step on. You gotta take the brake off. No brakes at all. Only enough gas to go to the right speed.
And then we keep that feeling when we have one.
So, having done that, y'all look great, felt really good. Then we did